tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. Oh, I know about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey and Clinton, good reason, Byron. Now back.
Oh, man, targeting the gut. That was that chemistry you cannot teach. Ooh-hoo.
Turnbuckles.
Ooh.
Into the cover. Fending off a two count there.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Look at this. Just
what a barrage of stops.
You got to wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
Kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick. Nice combo. Boom, vicious headbutt.
Oh my goodness.
Looking to fight his way out. Straight impact on the throat. He's starting to struggle here.
This is what the purpose of tag is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Still has some fight left.
He got whipped into that corner.
The whole ring in between them.
Got face first. Gosh. He's absorbed some damage already. Him back to the mat. Delivers an axe handle. Uh-oh. What reflexes to stop Sokoa? Quickly hoisting him up. Snap! Boom! Solo with a timely counter. Hooked him up.
Slows that down with a well-placed kick.
This match is brutality starting to show.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battles.
Right to the back of the neck. We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes
right now.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Level under
absolute massacre.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form a fully acceptable unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, no. Crashing down.
Gotta be demoralized when you're the commander of the team. You want to rework game plan about
soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Drop kick!
Picture perfect. Tag. This is not going to be good.
Super kick into the spiking
driver. He's
oh,
position.
He's absorbing tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources.
Advantage. Very effective.
Oh, man.
Back elbow smash.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Fight is pumping him.
Get him into the corner. Priest able to adapt to the punch. Oh, look at the elbow drop right on point. Oof. Retaliated with a knee to the face.
He thinks he has.
Continues. Take it.
Fronts here. They really stand to give.
No!
Coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Crossing the legs.
Patel. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly look worse for wear, but I can shift at any
point. Oh my!
Long way up in the electric chair.
Excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And we
And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
These super look a weak thing.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Effective arm drag. Complete control right now. Look at him. That was nasty.
Oh, stop right there.
The proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time for a wide shot. Looking wobbly in the corner. Still got a lot of fight. I mean, I'm going to make a tag now and not risk further harm.
Big time spine ball. Is it enough?
No, kicks out.
Not yet.
Incoming.
You down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen. Boom!
Tags made, this is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect. Boom. Perfect chemistry on the same page.
Uh-oh.
First up.
The check!
That's gotta be it.
Oh, there's more.
This is just brute power.
Release German. He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh, to the body. For the record, Saxton, you and I would never have that kind of chemistry.
Oh, great.
I've seen you trip over your own left foot. No, thank you.
Between these two is evident by that move.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Patterson driver. He's tagging out. Taking this match off the mat now.
Uh-oh, what? What? No!
A snare,
followed by a knee drop.
A fraction of it.
Drop kick.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. He's looking a little off balance. Oh, God.
Oh, what's coming here?
Locked in the cross face.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match. Absolutely.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Top rope.
Showing how they know one now.
see here.
To get the victory.
So many successful Hall of Fame superstars originally started out in tag teams. Byron, think we might see the makings of a breakout performer here?
Oh, there's definitely a chance, Michael. But it's just as likely that we see a team take that next step toward greatness. That's the beauty of tag team wrestling. You get to see superstars mature in all sorts of different ways. Oof.
Oh, that rocked you. The arena. Oh, God. Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway. Oh, my goodness. Clothesline. Trap the arm.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Punch right in the head. Rolling elbow finds its mark.
This is really bad.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
Here he goes for the win.
And he fights it off.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. Tag is made.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Tag made. Tag made.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Setting up for something here.
Huge toss.
Oh, Davis needed a face.
And proved a bit slippery for him. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
That was tossed. She got a lot of mouth for that.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
That press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh, my goodness.
Shoulders down.
Smart, taking the one to catch your breath.
Up over the shoulder, down to impact.
Tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Boom! What a slap!
Back elbow completely cuts them off. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He stopped the count for his partner.
Nice hip toss takedown.
Oh, nice.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors is not explanation.
Stop right to the gut.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to end up with a few battle scars.
Placing them into the corner.
Surprised that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media.
The motion is charting the Richter scale.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Roll does it better.
Ow!
He gets set back into the ring. Alexander answers back.
Oh!
submission maneuver here.
Oh! Sam and his team!
One, two.
There's the bell, and this tag team match is now official.
Two very talented teams here, but it takes more than just that to succeed as a tandem in WWE. You have to be completely in sync to rise to the top of this division.
Oh, a bunch of strikes. What a combination.
The DDT to follow. Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
Able to get the advantage here. Look at the airplane spin off a front face lock.
Look at this power.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Ooh. He's at a disadvantage.
Denying a two count there.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Trap the arm. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Oh,
man, right in the midsection.
When you see a unit as alive as they are,
from the outside. Are you kidding me?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
No way.
Don't do it.
And will this be it? He's able to kick out before.
What a barrage of stops.
You can feel the resentment building with each stop.
Look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
Is it enough? The cover! Two count!
And that one misses. Good place to the corner now. Control.
Beautiful shot block.
Right back. Kick right to the. He turns it around.
Catches the leg.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
Hello, hybrid.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Into the snap suplex.
Wrist clutch applied. And this is just next level brutality.
Athleticism. The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Measured knee drop.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Popped right in the face. Beautiful chop block.
Here, he may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
The end is looming now.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Counter after counter.
Took him out of the knee.
Here are your winners.
Cheated, and I know the WWE Universe feels cheated.
for a ruthless opportunist.
Hey, a true Blackheart.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 210 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa.
Ciampa's proven he can do anything to win throughout his entire career. Yeah, his titles and accolades have proven that method to be the correct one.
Success. He's main evented some of the biggest events in NXT history.
And Johnny's well equipped to continue that upward trajectory on the main roster. It's time for Johnny Wrestling to show the world why he earned the nickname.
And I cannot wait to see it.
Tonight just became phenomenal. A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying offense.
This style has been at this level for decades. So
the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is in a class by himself, continually adding to his accolades with every single match.
Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night lives up to the moniker of phenomenal. You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
When AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Another one's imminent tonight.
Competitor who will beat down anyone in his path.
Balor has honed his skill set and turned his entire body into a weapon.
Hey, let's not forget, Balor is a very gifted technical wrestler. And Balor also has a very nasty attitude.
Who are you to pass judgment on a member of the Judgment Day, Byron? See the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always is about competing at the highest of levels.
And now we're all set for the tag match with Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano. And on the other side of the ring, they are facing off with AJ Styles and Finn Balor.
You know this is a tough match for superstars who don't play well with others. You really need to find a way to properly mix your skills with your partners.
He's looking to end this.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
Oh, my. Nasty.
And it gets tossed into the ring. Gargano strike hits. Oh. Tossed into the crowd.
This is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope, punishing their opponent.
He's one step ahead there. Strong impact.
Ooh, a clothesline.
For the win. He got
being shocked, you've got to maintain pressure.
Yeah. All the way to the floor.
On the apron.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
What a shot.
Oh, what a haymaker.
Nice toss.
Great response to AJ there. Great counter. Shots. My goodness, did you hear that?
Ciampa's hands right now. His opponent's a breather.
And there's the cover.
One, two,
oh!
Are you kidding me?
Stiff elbow breakdown.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Oh, on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Basement drop kick.
That rebel heart on full display with a taunt from Gargano.
And
Tommaso looking to deliver. Project Ciampa.
To keep this guy down.
Here we go.